microphone muted. Microphone activated.
That contain a rope catching rust and snake streams. He can wall jump?
I guess so. I didn't know
Holy
that.
Shit. That is really odd.
Man, one of you gets faster. So
yeah.
That's gonna be a problem.
Oh,
oh wow.
Oh yeah, forgot. Goes through the stage. Oh, oh wow.
Very nice counter. I like fighting Ikes because decent ones have incredible footsies. Oh. I always get so worried for DDD, but then I remember.
Yeah.
Does not work out for him this time, though. Probably would have killed at this percent.
Definitely. Crazy man.
Challenged it for some reason. Oh, he is very lucky. Just with a forward tilt.
Unfortunate. You want to do one more set and probably call it for the night?
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright. Get out of here, Miles, you right contender, but you gotta get out of here.
Another time, Arby.
an Ike wall jump as well?
Can he?
I don't know. Someone said he should side beat into it. Too short.
Try to dodge it.
They're so explosive, though.
It's fine. Oh, very nice.
Oh, wow.
I thought I could shield in time.
She's just so floaty though. Probably should have PI'd a little better.
They were just talking about the Tekken 7 trailer earlier, Brace of Skill.
Yeah. I don't even know who the girl is that he was talking to.
Yeah, I don't. She's someone who wasn't around, I don't think.
Not when I play Tekken 2 at least.
Oh wait, hold on. It might have been, never mind, because That was Heihachi's wife, right?
I'm assuming so.
But she mentioned her son, Kazuya. Why did I do it? I even saw it. Why did I challenge it?
Y'all make mistakes.
Wow.
Oof. Please do that.
That was the slowest Gordo in the world. Shielded that.
Yeah. Is that the right angle for it?
Oh no. This is my life.
The head of fucking.
Jesus. I hate that jab combo.
Oh, I know. And when it's like going, I just have to hold the button too.
Ooh, shit. Oh, it's supposed to be an up smash. Oh god.
He cost me a lot of percent though. Bad bomb.
Where'd that bomb go?
I'm not entirely sure. I ate one.
Oh my god.
Oh! Belly flopped right on it, I swear. Oh.
Jeez.
Good fight, though. Oh, wait.
Not looking forward to.
What's that, sir?
Learning Cloud.
Oh, yeah, I guess so. But hey, they should be in the same boat. Everybody would be learning him.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just curious of what his moveset's gonna be like entirely. I know one looks like he cast frog on things and stuff like that.
I think that was a taunt. I hope that was a taunt.
Oh, it could be. What's up?
I'm just trying to remember his moveset. He had... The weirdest thing that I saw was that roll counter thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it does look like he has a counter of some sort. Or at least he can, like, tank one hit before being able to do something.
It's going to be interesting, but it's going to be hell being at that level with a character that I actually want to play seriously.
Who knows?
All right.
Well, it was fun. Thanks for sticking it out with me, Snake.
Not a problem. Ever.
I hope not. I hope there was no problem for you.
I was...
God forbid.
...deeply troubled.
Shit! I just had my share this morning. That ain't happening. Anyway! Alright, it's time to go to bed.
Yeah.
I guess. Oh. Well, sorry everybody, things went south for Cry and Cheyenne. I'll apologize for them, because they would probably apologize if they were here.
Yeah.
But they're not. What's that one move that Count Cloud does that he spins a sword above his head? Is that Meteor Storm?
Meteor Rain.
Meteor Rain? Oh, man. I remember my friend had a Game Shark, and he would, he used the Nail Bat through the entire game when he Meteor Rain. It was just silly seeing a bunch of meteors coming out of a Nail Bat.
That is pretty good.
Alright. Well, good night, guys.
Have a good night.
See you next time. Hopefully it'll be better next time.